All right. Today on the Riff Mountain, we're going to be putting the Shroot by Fuzz and Effects into the Leviathan. Just absolutely insane tone control. This is going to get nuts. The modded HM2s in this and just all the different circuits you can go between. I love it. Absolutely wonderful. And then with the Shroot behind it. Well, I'll show you. So this is just a Shroot. Now I've set this up on the hard clipping on symmetrical silicone clipping. And then on the soft, it is the Bat 46 symmetrical clipping. We're just going to turn this on. I'll show you how gnarly this gets. And just dial in all your favorite chainsaw tones, whatever you need here. Frequency clipping on here. I'll show you how we can muddy it up a bit. Let's switch this up.
Thank you.
The Shrew from Fuzz Imp Effects behind the Leviathan from Dirtmonger Instruments. An absolute monster of a pedal. So much tone control in this, so many options. This might be the only HM2 distortion pedal you ever need. That's a big statement. Alright guys, peace and love from the Riff Mountain. I will be back on with some more amazing videos. Definitely don't sleep on this thing. Amazing.